everyone, and welcome to this month's Ask the CFP segment. This month's question is, how can I simplify next year's taxes? Now, I love this question since we just finished tax season, and I am confident most people would enjoy simplifying those taxes. Start by looking at the 1099 forms you may have received for the last year. Did you receive numerous 1099s from different banks and brokerage firms? If you have cash or investments at three or four different banks and brokerage firms, you may have numerous 1099 INT and 1099B forms to contend with. Consider consolidating these accounts to simplify your taxes moving forward. Every additional tax form means additional time needed to prepare your taxes. Now, the same could be said if you're over the age of 70 and a half and you're taking an annual required minimum distribution from IRAs. It's much easier if you only have one IRA versus numerous IRAs at different firms. Also, keep a copy of your most recent tax return handy for next year. Between January and March, you may have numerous tax forms coming in from employers, business interests, pensions, lenders, Social Security, banks, investment firms, and more. One of the easiest ways to see if you have all of your tax forms is to look back at last year's tax return. Assuming you didn't have any significant changes, you should expect to receive many of the same forms next year. Now, I commonly hear from people that forgot to include a form for their accountant and then receive a letter from the IRS about it. Simplify your taxes to stay organized and avoid love letters from the IRS. If you want to learn more about this topic or you have a question to submit for next month's video, please send it to tfreeman@vanettagroup.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next month.